Hello everyone, I am Aishwarya Saxena, an educator on Unacademy. You can follow me on Unacademy learning app where you can find my other courses as well. In this lesson, we are going to discuss words that confuse, and these are those words which have similar pronunciation but different spellings as well as different meaning, and therefore they do have different applications. So let us go through these words. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. So, as I have already mentioned in my introductory video, in this lesson we are going to talk about the words that have similar pronunciation, and that is why we get confused with their usage, their meaning as well as their spellings. So first we have descent versus dissent, then device versus device, and dominant versus dominate. So each word in each of these pair have words that sound similar, but their usage, their meanings, their applications, okay, everything is different. So here I have designed this lesson to clear your concepts. Firstly, we'll discuss the meaning of descent, descent, and device, descent. Descent means downward movement, and dissent means disagreement. Now we'll discuss some examples that are using the word descent, descent, which means downward motion. First example is, the descent into the coal mines was taken by an elevator. So this means the downward movement into the coal mines was taken by an elevator, or it is a device that is also known as a lift. Secondly, when I asked him to drive down the long hill, he told me that he was not good at its descent. So this means, when I asked him to drive down the long hill, he told me that he was not good at driving in downward motion or downward movement. Okay, downward direction. Now we'll discuss some examples that are using the word dissent, which means disagree. First is, he tried his best to suppress political dissent. So this means he tried his best to suppress political disagreements. Next is, these dissent come from experienced scientists, so you should take them seriously. It means these disagreements come from experienced scientists, so you should take them seriously. Last example is, I argued in my dissent that political parties are greatly involved in corruption. So I argued in my disagreement, or for showing disagreement, that political parties are greatly involved in corruption. So I hope now the difference between both of these words is clear to you. Now we'll discuss the meaning of device, device, and device, device. So device, device, it is a quite common word which means plan or a tool, or sometimes we can call a machine also a device. Then next, device, device, means to create. Here we have some examples that are using the word device, device, which means a tool or a plan. First is, can you tell me how to use this device? It means, can you tell me how to use this tool or this machine? Then next, this is one of the most useful devices of this lab. So again, it means that this is one of the most useful tool or machines of this lab. Last, I would love to learn to operate this device. This means, I would love to learn to operate, means to control or to use, then this machine or tool. Now we'll discuss some examples that are using the word device, device, which means to create or to make something. First is, I have devised new device to measure distance between two points. So here I have used both of the device words in similar examples so that you can understand the difference. So it means I have created new machines or tool to measure distance between two points. Next is, government has devised more schemes for the welfare of women. This means government has created more schemes for the welfare of women. Last example is, he has devised a new project on security systems. This means he has developed a new project on security systems. So, I hope again the difference between both of these words is clear to you. Now, we'll discuss the meaning of dominant and dominate. So, dominant means something that is controlling or having power, means something which is powerful or influencing, that is dominant. Then dominate means to control. So firstly, we'll discuss the examples that are using the word dominant, which means powerful or something that is influencing or controlling. First is, he is a very dominant figure of a company. This means he is a very powerful figure of a company. Next is, her dominant attitude will make her face a lot of problems, which means her attitude which is dominant, which means controlling. When we are trying to control the actions or the activities of other people, so sometimes it becomes rude. Therefore, her controlling attitude will make her face a lot of problems. Then last example is, it is a dominant characteristic of their genes. So, we all look like our parents, but sometimes we say that our nose looks like our mother and not like our father. So, that is a dominant characteristic of my mother, which is there in my genes. Okay, so dominant means something which is influencing. It has influenced your appearance. Therefore, it is a dominant characteristic of your genes. Now we'll see some examples that are using the word dominance, okay, which means to control something. First is, your dominance over your employees is not always acceptable, which means your control over your employees is not always acceptable. Second, dominance of this political party is disliked by the people. So this means the power of this political party or the ruling time, okay, which means when this party is in power, is in play. So this is disliked by the people. Last is, I can't bear his dominance anymore. So this means I can't bear his controlling nature anymore. So, as I have told you that sometimes it becomes rude to other people. So, that is why I can't bear his controlling nature anymore. So, I hope the difference is clear. So, this is all I had. I hope I was clear with the topic. Still, if you have any doubts or queries, please drop comments. You are always free to drop comments. And don't forget to like this video. Thank you so much for watching.